So what's up, everybody? Welcome to the stream. I hope you are having a great day. We are starting the new season today, and I've been up for like 5 hours, and I'm just waiting patiently. I just can't wait to get this season on its way. First things first, we're going to do is start out by looking at the battle pass, well, cutscene, then the battle pass, and go from there. So obviously it looks like the map is flooded. I haven't looked at anything, so I have no clue what's going on. I have not seen one thing. My phone has been off the entire day. The only thing I've been looking at is Korean baseball. I don't know why. As we are loading in and getting ready to start. Okay, you ready? I'm pressing start, and we are logging in. And we are going to see what the new season is all about. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what this cutscene is. Midas.
Your very own Fortilla. Here you can unlock challenges and buy the battle pass to recruit this unsinkable crew of drifters. This little stowaway is Kit.
Oh,
they grow up so fast. I invited Aquaman. He said yes. So I said, Kit. And there's Bulls, master engineer, with her incredible creations. Explore the Fortilla to meet everyone in our crew. Plus, check out the Builder Brother. With the Battle Pass, you can design your own. By the end of the season, it'll be uniquely yours. Throughout your adventure, there'll be new areas to explore, new ways to get around, and hot new surprises. Watch out! So, buy the Battle Pass and unlock your team of drifters. Start designing your custom Brella, earn 1,500 V-Bucks and more. So what are you waiting for, mate? Dive in!
They've brought back Charge Charge. Okay, let's land over here, because I've never landed here before. Wait, so there are vaults still? Because if you look up there at the local challenge, it says there's a vault still, so... Look at Frenzy! How did I mess this drop up so bad? Oh, this is the plantation. I think I can. I'm gonna swim there no matter what. Come on, just make it to the water. How did I mess this drop up this bad? Okay, now we just better not have any sharks. Oh, look! There's still places underneath. I'm guessing you can't... Oh, you can't stand on it. Get me over. I like how they actually still have the stuff underneath here. So the place is still called Steamy Stacks. The cube thing is still here. There's a boat there for some reason. Okay, let me in. Ah, so it doesn't work that way. Hey, well, I am in circle. Okay. So far, there's like, hasn't really been anything that new. Kind of just trying to get the high ground. I almost missed. Now that would have been an embarrassing moment. I've completed so many challenges here and it's just engulfed. And my question is, where did the yacht go? Oh, that is so loud. Now, how did these not overflow? I want a shark. I want a chug jug and a shark. And a beautiful hunting rifle. That's another thing. Top 50, baby. They bought bolt actions back? Oh, it's been too long. I'm heading over there, because can't you drive cars now? Honestly, I think I'm good with loot for a little bit. Look at all the seaweed. This water is not supposed to be here. Look at all the fish. There's a couple slurps in there. Okay, according to my calculation, can you drive these? Okay, you can't drive that one. So there's new kind of vehicles I hear. or I've been hearing. Let's just quickly open this so it doesn't annoy me. Level 3, baby. I just see a banana. Oh. The gas stations give you bananas now. You know what? Good to know. I would like to find these car things that they are talking about. Can I drive this guy? No. Yeah, I want to find a car. I don't know why I had to re-find Steamy Stacks. What is that? I'm not gonna head there. I might land there next game. Just to see what it is. It could just be a waste of my time. Who knows? All I know is we're about basically a top 30. They made the shadow look better of the players, which honestly is pretty cool. Not pretty cool, pretty good. And also, hello everybody out there on YouTube. This video is going to be posted on YouTube. So someone died here. Do they have anything better? No. Is there? I hope there's upgrade things. Wait, I wonder if they took... I'm guessing they did. Oh, they didn't. They're still helicopters. I forgot to change my thing. I'm literally just using this to get to the water. What is that? Also, why did I leave the helicopter if I wanted to go see what that was? You know, rookie mistake. I can just scope in. Some kind of pod. There's also a player right there. I'd like to get on land. Oh, it's like more players. Oh, okay, I'm done. Oh, crap. I've been spotted. Get away, gremlings. No. I'm sorry, are they still following? Crap. Go. No, I have to head back this way. What is this? Is this like the rig? Is it like the yacht and the rig? It's the yacht and the rig put together. I'm still heading over here. Real quick, since I have a minute. Are they still coming? Hope not. We'd like to know where our shark is. Oh, what is this place called? The yacht? It's just the yacht? Kinda did not want that to happen. Yo, Deadpool, what happened, man? You could have at least called this place like the Yig. Does it still have all of its security measures? Bro, it's still got toilets. I don't know what those are. Got a chest, taking a photo. Bro, where's all the loot that's not green? Oh. So mushrooms give you shield. Like, yeah, okay. I do want to find where the vault is, because apparently they still have those. Okay, I also need to leave here. It was a fun stay. It was a fun trip. I need to grab a boat and get the heck out. I haven't seen a single person. I've literally just been sightseeing. Looks like it's gonna be a final circle. By Frenzy? Is that the place? Oh, that's Craggy Cliffs. We're in Craggy Cliffs! Oh my gosh! Bro, this stuff is trippy. I'm in circle. That's all that matters. I still have no clue who these people are. Wait, you're just one player. I swear you were more than one person. Assault? They're not even going the right way. I'm fine. Crap. Do I actually have to fight these guys now? They're like henchmen. I just realized that. So they're the hench. Oh, crap. You got to be kidding me. I should have messed with them. I'm sorry. Ah. It's literally not the time. Shoom. Can I take either of these cars? Bro, I thought you said you could, like, you have new vehicles. Aw, crap. No. No, sir. I know. He's behind me. I'm just trying to get it back from the smoke. It's these stupid people. Oh, so this guy's the boss. Reload. Is this a squad wipe? It's a squad wipe. Hey. Better weapon. Almost died. How's it top five? And I've done nothing except kill those weird gremlin creatures. If someone has been here. Can we ride the lawnmowers? They look rideable for some reason. No. No. Fine, I'll just break them. I don't have any materials, so I might as well break them. Pop him. Let's head over to Frenzy. Kinda. Top five situ. I see a blue gun. Oh, I can take these apples.
I don't leave.
I hope he's not coming for me. What is that? Oh, perfect. Hey, well, someone just got lost in a storm. Bro, where are the good weapons? Like, actually, and I have perfect circle. Yes, I'm at 100.
That shield pot was huge. Perfect.
Ba 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 da ba.
Give me all the ammo you have, and I'm guessing you're also gonna give me tomatoes. Or are you gonna give me bananas?
All I'm asking for is materials, which these are happily giving me. Can I drive you? Can I drive you? Where's Heli Man? It's gonna be me and Helicopter Boy in a minute. He's over that way. Bro, those were huge pickups. $116 to the head. What's it like if I hit one of these? Jeez, it takes half its health. No one's really fighting that much. It's just this guy. Up the sky. I could have got this a while ago. Where's the other person? I know where one of them is. Where's the other guy? I swear, if they're both in the sky. Come land. Land, bro. You're not gonna kill me. Bro, you're killing yourself. He's about to die. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay, it's a 1v1. Found him.
Let's go.
There's our first win of the season. Bang. What a game. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.